guys, we're back with some more Wolfenstein 2, the new Colossus. On to the next mission, we are riding the robot dog.
Let's see what this puppy can do.
Distract the Nazis. Panzer Hund. Exit through the factory. Through catacombs. Thank you. shit, the fuck is that damn thing? Oh, it's right on the floor, okay. Thank you. exit level.
Tanya, come in, honey. Do you read?
William, I read you.
What's that? You okay there, darling?
I'm doing... I'm trying to regroup with Fergus. I've contacted Grace. The U-boat is on its way in, and we are on our way to Lakeview District.
Listen, don't do anything reckless. You stay safe.
I'll be fine. Anya out.
Gordon, what's your status?
Round up the last of people, fixing to leave.
Make your way to the Lakeview District. Bring everyone. We're getting a ride out of here.
Well, Billy, that might be a fine idea in theory, but I reckon all them Natchez between here and yonder might slow us down, dearly.
Wager I can get their attention.
Kill them all.
Right. Next stop, Lakeview District.
hammer. Osmer's a...
You have to fire now, blasters! Now!
Holy shit, Indiana Jones style, motherfucker.
Got it. Looks like the Alzheimer's have lost track of us. Clear skies on the scope?
Far angle commands the now. Usually a top terrorist. But in the way back, the Alzheimer's roam from city to city, crushing any resistance. If we ignite a revolt, you can be sure the Alzheimer's will swoop in, put an end to breaking Sahel's bands. If we're going to start this revolution, we need to put an end to the Alzheimer's first thing.
So they need to mount a surprise attack, conquer the Alzheimer's, and use it against the Nazis.
Well, the Alzheimer's is protected by an automated security system called Odin. Seen it when I was up there.
We'll hijack the system, find the Odin codes, and disable the fucking thing. Yeah, but...
What is this, Call of Duty Ghosts?
Information is a top military secret. Only the Oberkommando is privy to it.
Sounds like your basic Nazi military facility infill. I'll break into the Oberkommando and steal the information off their, computing machines. Not a problem.
Except for the fact that the Oberkommando is now on fucking planet Venus.
Venus?
Ever since you obliterated the Oberkommando at Roswell with a nuclear bloody warhead, the Nazis have been trying to shove the shite back into the horse. So, they moved the Oberkommando to another fucking planet to keep it away from us. All of their top brass, all their top military secrets, have been moved to a fully secured base on Venus. Venus. There is no way you are making it to Venus, sunshine. I don't care how mighty your arsenal or how much fucking manpower. There is not a hope in hell you can bypass all that security.
Yeah. Not with that attitude.
Except maybe there is.
In 2 days, final auditions for the role of the infamous terrorist William Terrorbilly Leskowitz take place on the enigmatic Aerostat habitat on Venus. One of the hopeful actors is Jules Whitfield, here getting a snack from his favorite milkshake bar in his hometown of Eagles, California.
What you thinking, Anya? William and I are going for milkshakes.
Milkshake bar.
His papers are all in his glove box.
Yeah. What about him?
What, is he a Nazi?
You a Nazi fella? Can't even tell no more. How I look?
Like a walrus. Don't forget your luggage.
Like Groucho.
Remember, you're Jules Redfield, professional actor, traveling to Venus to audition for the part of William Joseph Blazkowicz. Now, you are summoned by personal invitation, so security should be minimal. Break a leg.
Mr. Redfield? Mr. Hughes Redfield?
Oh, yeah, that's me.
I'm Helena, the director of this film. Apologies for the long journey, but my producer favors a safe location and has an affinity for dramatic settings. Come.
My luggage.
Someone will bring it for you. Come.
Oh, this is a popular video I've seen on the YouTube. When you get to meet Hitler.
Now that you are here, I ask you to prepare yourselves. You must be off book for this audition, so be sure to memorize your lines before the producer gets here.
Mr. Redfield.
He has a watertight disposition, so be careful what you say and do in his presence. Mr. Redfield, I can't stress enough how important it is you learn these lines by heart. Your script is on the chair. I will be with you shortly.
Can't blow my cover. Better keep a low profile. Leave the pretend acting for low so inclined.
Your agent got you on the short list for this?
No. Clipboard.
remember this shit. I'm gonna write this down.
Alright, so let's save real quick. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. I will pick it up in the next one. Till then, I'm out. Peace.